JRay501, I'm in any news with this startling report. Former manager at Target store to oversee U.S. nuclear security. Published February 7th, 2013. Ever since last summer, when an 82-year-old nun broke into the Y-12 nuclear weapons complex in Oak Ridge, Tennessee, the National Nuclear Security Administration has scrambled to improve its leadership and beef up security at America's nuke facilities. Now, it appears the agency has found the man for the job. Or let's say, now it appears the agency has found the patsy for the job. The weekly trade publication Nuclear Weapons and Materials Monitor reported last week that the NNSA has named as its acting head of nuclear security, Steve Asher, a retired Air Force colonel who less than 4 years ago was working as a team leader at a Target store in Spokane, Washington. What? Prior to that, he commanded a missile base in Montana that flunked a nuclear security test within 5 months of his departure. Then they dug up this video, which I'm not going to bother to show you. I'll leave the link and you can go and look at it. It is truly mind-boggling. So I guess they're saying, you know, quoting him, a lot of folks were being thrifty in their shopping this year, and so we sold more of our $1.99 towels than we expected. Asher's new title is Acting Chief of Defense Nuclear Security and Associate Administrator for Defense Nuclear Security, which puts him in charge of developing and implementing security programs at nuke sites nationwide. Wow. I guess there is still hope for me. Target is a Fortune 50 company who is extremely selective about who they recruit. Well, obviously, he was very well suited for his job. He was responsible for managing hundreds of people and millions of dollars. That came from the National Nuclear Security Administration spokesman. So, I think this is going to be something worth watching. There's something else to this. There's got to be. Steve Patsy. All right. Heads up, people. We're in for a long haul. Wow, who's manning the helm here? Holy mackerel. All right, as always, God bless.